Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Taurus. So this is going to be your daily reading for your general energies and also for your love energies, Taurus. Let's see what's coming up for your general energies, guys. Before we move on to your love energies, Taurus, what is coming up for your general energies, Taurus? One more shuffle, guys. General energies for today, Taurus. Okay, so we have the Moon card in reverse. So you're just going to be practical. You're just going to... Wow, you're just changing, guys. Okay, generally there's new beginning coming up for you all, Taurus. You guys are changing because you've been hurt too many times. You don't want to be hurt again, and therefore, like, you're changing. You just want to be this person who nobody can hurt. Okay, you just want to be this person who nobody can hurt and who can really be happy and excited to deal with life in general. See, you are this person right now who really doesn't believe in relationship, who doesn't really want that emotional stability. You're in this Scorpio energy, very mysterious. People may be approaching you to kind of like have this new beginning with you or new relationships with you or whatever, and you feel like really sick and bad and sad, and you don't really like go towards people if they kind of want this committed relationship with you or whatever. Okay, so that is again another energy that I'm getting for you here, guys. My lovely Taurus, today you're just going to change a lot. You're just changed because you've had a breakup, or you felt like someone cheated you, and because of that cheating energy, you changed. Okay, because you were hurt and then you grew more stronger. So that's what actually happened. So before, you were so dreamy, you were so like not practical, but right now you know that you have to be practical, and only being practical you can accomplish so and so into a physical reality. And you're kind of trying hard to be practical, and you're trying hard to do whatever you have to do into a physical reality. Okay, you're really excited and happy with whatever life takes you. You're really happy and excited no matter what the situation is. Okay, so that is the major energy that I'm getting for you here, guys, with these cards. Okay, so now as we got the major energies, let's see what's coming up for your love energies. Okay, for your love energies. Okay, so we have the Two of Wands, we have the Nine of Swords in reverse, and we have the Five of Swords. Okay, so only three cards, guys. So with these cards, the main major energy that I'm getting for you all, Taurus, is this person dreams about you. Someone dreams about you. It's mostly this person. They keep on thinking about you. They do whatever they can to kind of have this happy relationship with you, or this happy life with you. They're kind of like planning to do whatever they can in order to have this amazing time with you. Okay, they're manifesting this amazing energy. They want to have this amazing energy with you. They're ready to do whatever it is to kind of manifest this nice energy. Okay, this person actually misses you. I'm also getting that they will do whatever they have to in order to accomplish certain things. Okay, but at the same time, they're really irritated and they're really feeling bad and not so good with that energy again. Okay, so take the energies as it resonates, my lovely Taurus. Okay, so this person dreams about you. They kind of like, even though you're apart or something like that, this person keeps dreaming about you, and that is making them feel more sick or sad with your energy. Okay, so that is again what I am getting for you here, guys, my lovely Taurus. Okay, bye guys. I hope this reading really resonated with you all. If it did, make sure you like, comment and subscribe to my channel, guys. If you want a more detailed reading, a more detailed insight into your situation, make sure you check out my other channel where I post my weekly, monthly and bigger card readings. So bye guys, see you all there, or see you all tomorrow. The link of the channel is there in the description box below. Bye guys.